Hey, what's up, guys? This is Coach Tay Swinberg, DFW Penguin Basketball, PenguinHoops.com. Hey, share this with a parent, a friend, coworker, or somebody on your Facebook that has a kid that plays any sport, whether it be basketball, baseball, tennis, rugby, whatever it may be. But today, I want to talk about kids shying away from a challenge. Some of you guys may be wondering, what do you mean by that, Coach Tex? Well, guys, I'm starting to feel old because I remember coaches and adults when I was younger telling me, I've been doing this for a long time. I used to think like, that don't mean anything. You've been doing something for a long time and that don't mean you're good at it. That don't mean that what you're saying has some type of value to it. But now I kind of understand now that I'm older. It's crazy, right? But I've been doing this a long time, and there are so many kids that as soon as they face any adversity, whether it be schoolwork, whether it be sports, whether it be a bully at school, whether it be a girl they like, they're afraid to go and talk to, whether it be them, they can't pass their driving test, or just, sports, whatever it may be, a lot of kids shy away from the challenge, right? They shy away from stuff that's difficult. They're uncomfortable being uncomfortable, right? And honestly, I'll be honest with you guys, the only way that a kid can get out of that is getting success when they have failure at first, right? So one of the big things with me is, I have a lot of stuff going on with opposing coaches and stuff, cheating and stuff, or our team is bad. But the kids that stay with us the longest a lot of times end up, it's not even that they just get better at basketball. It builds their confidence staying with me during those rough times, because they stay with me during those rough times. One, that kid has a different level of fortitude, a level of not being afraid of failure, right? And then when they reach the other side of that mountain and they start to get good, they'll always remember, no matter what it is, whether it be sports, school, anything, that if they put work in to getting better and improving at something, they can do it, right? But on the other end of that spectrum, there are a lot of kids that as soon as they face adversity, they want to quit. And a lot of that quitting and a lot of that attitude comes from parents letting them quit stuff. Like, you don't realize as a parent, your kid is a little baby toddler and he's trying to put the block, he's trying to put the square block in the toy where the square block goes in, and he's just throwing it, right? You can't get it in there, and you let him quit instead of guiding him through it. Like, oh, okay, it's okay. You can put the square in the square. You see the shape? I know that might be a bad analogy, but you guys get what I'm saying, right? It takes the parent to guide them through it and talk them through things when they're facing adversity, and kind of guide them in the right direction and speak positive on it. Because a lot of times if a kid is struggling and you call them a wuss, or you're going home and telling them that you're going to take him out of basketball, you're going to take his video game away because he played bad, or he comes home and says, oh man, my teammates don't pass me the ball, oh man, I'm coach, or dad, I'm not good, or coach is not giving me a chance, or any of that stuff. When you go home and you reinforce that negativity, you reinforce those negative thoughts, it trains them to want to quit over and over and over again, until later on down the line when they get older, you wonder why they're quitting jobs. They're quitting, they become just natural quitters at everything, right? And you don't know that it stems from them doing stuff and quitting things in their childhood and not persevering through that, right? So a lot of stuff that I'm doing, a lot of kids that stay with me a long time, they may not go be pros, they might not play college basketball, some of them may not even play varsity, but they end up getting that from them staying with me and staying with the team during those times and them improving by playing for me and the team improving as well, they see and it gives them confidence to push through with things in life when it gets difficult and they don't quit on it, all right? So if you're a parent, make sure that you're being positive with your kid and tell them that they can get stuff done even when it's rough on them, okay? Hey, I'm Coach Chase Wimmer, DMW Penguin Basketball, penguinhoops.com, and I'll see you guys later.